We take our creature comforts so much for granted today. Light was only provided after dark by candles. In the early days, they were brought from Peterborough and became proficient in candle making out of necessity. It was a long process of dipping warm tallow, a rendered form of beef or mutton fat, over a wick. To make the process faster and easier, candle making wheels were fashioned.